record this. Alright. So, Borderlands time. Throw my phone over there. I want to talk more about headaches I've had. There we go. The sight is like weirdly indented on this gun and it doesn't look right to me. This is my... Okay, yeah, that's that gun. Okay. So I know what I'm doing now. I am teleporting to Old Haven. And I guess I can talk about the technical difficulties I have here stream if anybody is curious or asking. I was legitimately going to try and stream Dragalia, but that ship has set sail. Head or feet. That works. I'm just after the objective now. Okay, he's done. That works too. And now we can see if this claptrap unit is here finally. Yeah, there's something around the corner. And someone looking me dead on in the face. Okay. No, that claptrap unit is still gone. I guess I just don't get it. Okay. Fine. I'm coming for punchies. Oh, he's a badass. That would explain everything. Yeah, that's the whole thing. Something brick joke. Hello. Yeah, and unfortunately to my upsetness or my or some people's enjoyment. Now it's here. So it's tied to this one is tied to rescuing the claptrap over there. That's the trigger. Anyway. Okay, fine. Now I'm blind as a bat, as is pretty obvious, but you as can pretty obviously see right now. Hi. Bye. Anyway. So just kind of spouting off about what was going on. I initially wanted to stream Jigalia, and I wanted to stream it because it did win a quick Twitter poll vote after I got my head on straight. I spent about half an hour trying to do it, you know, different wires, different setups, all that jazz. I think what it boils down to is either there was an update for Samsung where the little dongle I use is no longer applicable towards getting a... The little dongle no longer works when trying to cast things to my capture card. And SideSync had an update recently. Hello. SideSync had an update where I can't use it without I can't use it at all. I can't use it at all over USB anymore because I tried to set that up and it wouldn't go. I've killed everybody that way. Are you? Yeah. Yeah, so either my phone update, yeah, either a phone update happened. Oh my god. Hi. You can stop. You can stop. There we go. Yeah, either my phone, a phone update or SideSync had an update. And it has botched the entire possibility of me putting my phone on screen for sake of playing a game or showing off a game. So what I feel like what will probably happen is I'll have to go to... Okay. Now are you no longer scared? Where are you, by the way? So I probably have to go to my phone location. Okay, everyone's dead. I gave up on him. So I either have to go to my phone repair place and say, hey, my phone will not connect via HDMI anymore. It'll still charge, but everything beyond charging will not happen. And see if they'll say, oh yeah, this wire is bent or that wire is bent. Really? And tell me that, yeah, it can be fixed if we could fix the port, or it costs this much money. Although I probably am not that torn up about doing it. It just sucks that I kind of went through this whole thing and got a whole setup ready to go so I could actually, you know, stream phone games if something good for a phone came out, and now it looks like my best option is get a new phone, lol. Okay, get up on that claptrap. Also, I just realized I left my AC on. Oh well. Okay, so you're guiding me to... You're not guiding me anywhere. Fair enough. So I basically just put the whole setup in storage, and I'm just gonna stick it in my travel bag for when I go to friends' places, so I can at least use it for my Switch, because it works. That setup works on my Switch just fine, just no longer with my phone. But what if I just made my gun a Vladoff by holding the trigger? Alright. So purple was the highest grade, right? Yeah, okay. There was a car place. Oh, that's weird. My mouse was outside my game window. But I was still able to use everything. So yeah, just for a change of pace. For a change of pace and not a change of pace, we are just gonna do a shorter Borderlands stream. Self-glass. Excellent. I've been looking forward to this. My men are impatient. But I shall savor this until your blood has soaked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for rock. Come get some. Okay. Where's your highway patrolman? There he is. Well, that tire's popped with this. Well, I managed to flip. Stylishly, though. Oh, there's just random enemies out there. Freaking Jacobs. That's why I'm like physically forcing myself to no longer use like Jacobs, because I've done so many playthroughs with friends where just like I should use elemental weapons. And then by the end of it, it's like, yeah, I'm done using elemental weapons. This is just straight damage. So I am literally forcing myself to stop using Jacobs and use non-elemental use elemental weapons to have fun with the game. There comes one. What's up? I got that quest selected. So I guess... there they are. There. And this is open now. So let's do the brick thing and use a shotgun, eh? Hi! Claptrap unit. It's right there, he is. Let's see. For me, it was like, I guess the two most recent playthroughs I've had of two and pre-sequel were with, I don't know, I think it was just with Lucky, Tamal, and Ceiling. But like, it was just like, okay, I'll pick the borderline character who's like the character who has nothing special about him, so to say, when it comes to elemental weapons or anything, and I just went Jacobs every time. Axton and Nisha. Nisha's really fun, by the way. I really like Nisha. If I get around the pre-sequel, I might just say hell with it and play Nisha again instead of playing as one of the other many other characters. Alright, I'm here for a repair kit. Found it. And isn't there a quest around here to look for some kind of machine gun pieces? I forget where. Probably back at like the New Haven bounty board or something like that. I guess I don't care at this point. Okay, I don't care enough. Playing by myself, actually getting kills, I'll get high enough level to do other things. Frankly, at this point, I've kind of just seen if I can gun it to the end of the game. well close to the end of the game for today. Alright, we go underneath. Because, I mean, yeah, it's going to be a shorter stream, an hour, hour and a half, depending on how I feel or how close we get. Maybe I'll push my boundaries a little bit if we get close enough to the end. But, oh, hi. Your head's squishy. Your clothes are yours. I use rocket launcher for a little bit. I mean, I do regenerate ammo in this freaking thing. Passively just regenerate rocket launcher ammo. It is an electric rocket launcher. I forgot about that part. Computer's fighting me. Sure, why not? Mr. Corrosive Man on the case. That is all I am, is corrosion. That's everything except for my weapon that regenerates revolver ammo. It's just corrosion. What's boom element? All I know is corrosion and disintegration. Well, open the gates, let's go. Can't hit him. He just shot me. What a legend. Hi, Hans. I'm gonna shoot the wall in front of me if that's okay, Hans. Ouch, Hans. You know what? Fine. Fine, we'll talk. Let's have a talk. Where are you? Behind me. Hi, Franz. Huh, I went in a room. And that's the part where I run away and suck my thumb. Damn it. Okay, let's try it again. This time with the gun that does the things. Okay. That's a sniper rifle. I'll just look past in a way. Flint, I will come up there and grant you your quick release, your short release, or your instant release. Just give me a minute. There's that one. Wow, what a pansy. Runs away. Thanks for showing me your head. Okay. I'll show you my gun. Apparently you don't get in his face. Oh, there it is. It does less damage than fires. Wow. I'll just hold it for a keepsake. I have some shotgun ammo. We can do this. Alright, hold on. Before you tell me the sitch. There. Juggernaut almost fully online. Thank you for the follow, Crazy. I have a shotgun. It goes boom. With his brother, boom.
echo network down. I can't see. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, our chance will be lost.
I'm just here for the loot, man. Hi, hi. Oh, you're a badass even. Well, now you're a dead ass. Just walk at them, pull the trigger. Where are you? There's someone right here. Oh, that's fine. Let me just pull my shot the last second. Let's talk. Still that one guy not there. Okay. I'm gonna go find Tannis now. I found a rock. You could have just put like a little, like put an actual rock right there. Come on now, son. Listen, I just see a spider. I just shoot in its general direction and hope it'll turn around at some point. Hey, turn your butt around so I can look at it. Regenerating ammo gun. I'm still, like, I'm happy and I'm mad at the same time that I got 7 legendaries in that last stream session, and I'm really only using 2, one as a battery for the most part, because Brick doesn't use a sniper rifle, unless it was just a shotgun that suddenly got a filter on it to make all shots go in the same direction, like the other revolver I found on a different playthrough. There we go, that's a boom element. The accuracy isn't as bad as it might lead on. Alright. Oh sure, why not? Let's get some more chests going. Is that okay? Good. It's not better than this. I can't even see what the hell this thing is without like pushing my face into it. Gone, 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 gone. All of it out of my inventory. Money. Uh-huh. I tried. I really did. Hi, guys. Using iridium weapons, I see. Oh, look, an iridium weapon. Let's just put that away. No, I don't use it a lot. I want to try out explosive rain. Bye bye. Because I think it works how I think it will work. Nope, that's just a transfusion. Good idea. Throw a grenade out there somewhere near people. Okay. First enemy I see. Try shoot over the wall with the shotgun. Yeah. I don't know, maybe if I tried aiming for a change. Coward. Where are you going? Ah, to kill me, that's where you're going. Well, that's fun. Although I don't know the effectiveness of my grenade strats. So let's try them again at the other side of the room. That worked out surprisingly well. Like, are you? Yeah, there you are. Yeah, I think I'll swap that out for a transfusion as soon as I can. For a better transfusion, anyway. I like the idea, but I don't think it works quite as well. Like, it's almost like you have to have, it's almost like you have to have the accuracy of a longbow when you throw it at somebody. Oh, how quickly I forgot about longbows when playing as Mordecai. It's gone, Claptrap. Open the door.
And open!
All right.
Mother Hopper. What is with this game and corrosion? Okay, whatever. We're corrosive boys again. Also, I didn't see faster reload speed, projectiles fired. It is just kind of like a straight upgrade, isn't it? Oh boy! An exploding shotgun. 3 seconds later. Oh boy, it's useless. Already getting beset on all sides by enemies. Juggernaut activated, let's go. Huh, I like it. Now where are more friends? Hello, more friends. Enjoy your prize. Juggernaut begins. Juggernaut intensifies. It's not working. I'll activate it, and then I'll immediately... Oh, I am still on Corrosive Punch. Shock Punch level 3, okay. I mean, it's just more damage at this point, why not? This works. Okay, so lesson learned, still can't do that. I had just like a hunch that there'd be a chest around the corner here. Yeah, now I've got to play. Maybe you won't. You still won't. Dang. I try to be cute about it. Bye. Oh, that was a higher HP. It was a higher strength shield, wasn't it? Comparatively, oh, it's only 5 po- it's only 4 po- 5 points less. I can math. And right over here is my goodie train. See, I don't care about fire rate that much anymore. Yeah, you don't give me that thing. Ugh. Oh, perfect timing. Money. And I'm at 160, so yeah, we're gonna upgrade this anymore. Fight me, nerd. Where did those other bolts come from? Hey, everybody, I'm here. Fight me. Someone fight me. Okay, thanks. If only I had ammo regen, I could literally just walk at people and shoot and not give a care all day. Nice. Oh. Don't let me get to you. What'd I tell you? Don't let me get to you. Now let me take care of your buddy quick. And you got more buddies. Hi, more buddies. Ah, the brick build I've dreamed of. Here, hold this. I'm gonna run this way. It missed. I'm inside. Come fight me in here. Contestant! And we back away. Oh, damn it. Huh, that was easy. I don't know if this is a thing, but it seems like the Crimson Lance just give, like, one of everything whenever they die. A weapon, a shield, and a grenade mod. Always. I just don't know if that's me being partially paranoid or if that's fact. I'm regenerating health from something. Well, I'm gonna regenerate health for real now. Pick up all the weapons on the floor, go sell really quick, and then loop back around to the next relay point. Dip to dip to dip by. Hey, you didn't go by. Oh my god, that was a goddamn legendary. I'll worry about that in a minute. What is my deal? Seriously, what is my deal? Well, let's look at it. Oh. Oh, it just has a lot of bullets. It just has a lot of bullets. I gave him a rocket launcher. When I get up, you're gonna be sad. Yeah, why is a common rocket launcher have amazing stats? I'll get this sometimes this game, man. Common rocket launcher is the best stats I've seen in a rocket launcher in a while. And I get legendaries for every kind of gun except the ones that I primarily use, and I'm regenerating again. That's mine.
That's my stuff.
Okay, you know what? That's new text. I haven't seen that text on a Iridium weapon. Let me see. It's a shotgun. This is the Iridium shotgun. Take it for a test drive. As I run up to the next relay tower. And it's still crappy. I hit one for my shotgun, thank you. Wrong weapon equipped. I'll do it. Okay, deadass didn't see him. Alright, let's go storm a base of this thing and see what happens. Cause I may have finally found an assault rifle I'd be happy to use. Alright. Who's left up here? No one. Cool. And I'm still regenerating health from something. The fire rate. No recoil. Like 7.6 fire rate, so. I feel like if I get my proc off while I'm using this thing, it's just gonna become absolutely nuts. Anyway. I won't sell the caustic revolver. At least I hope I won't. Everything else can go, but like, oh, we can try it out in a second here. Boy, stop. Holy hell. That was an experience. What if that does that with this one too? Oh, let me up close. Let me try it. Okay, maybe we're going to see an SMG in action now, because both these guns are just like ridiculous fire rates. One is more for long, is not as well optimized as the other. Really? Okay, let's try it again. I'm going away from her, aren't I? Yes, I am.
Look at this shit.
Oh, that's what I want. That transfusion grenade. Let me heal better. Good timing. Hold. Okay, continue. Okay. Yeah, that sells that. It's more of a haha funny thing. It's not very good. So yeah, I bought the upgrades and everything, but I'm just gonna sell them both. Bop beep. Okay, so it's the long haul. Let's begin. Today's lesson is don't piss off the guy with a really fast shotgun. Good lesson, everybody take 5. That was a better shield. And it boosts my health. You know what? Yes. Oh no, I broke the shield. Shield broke.
have you to thank for that. If you need anything at all, remember to use the commerce grid. I'm sure there's something helpful for you there, partner.
Why, of course, partner. Okay.
There is no time left. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity in this lifetime.
Well, that's why I'm driving incredibly fast towards the location. Oh, I almost saw that. Well, it's time to go for Shotgun 2, Electric Boogaloo. Actually, more Crimson Raiders. I should probably pick them off with this. Cereal. Okay, you know what? It's time for breakfast. Captain Crunch. Ow, being shot by something, but I can't stop to look because my eye is itching. Oh, I should probably throw a few of these. Get my health back. Try again. Oh, I'm completely out of grenades. A little late there, buddy. Okay. Now what is out here that was so distracting the last time I was here? Because I got to about here and I was like, oh yeah, maybe main objective is a better idea. I'm back. Okay, no selling points, just a warp point. Go, damage race. And away we go. Oh, you're too kind to me. Sorry, you're standing right next to a chest. Oh well. Ignorance is bliss and all that jazz. Okay, gotta bring this out so I can bullseye some dudes. Stop moving. I said stop moving. I can lead a shot. Oh, you're pretty much dead, aren't you? Yep. What's this little two-step you're doing?
That must have hurt.
More loot. I demand more loot. Oh. Sadness, thy name is Scooter. I want your gun. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Okay. Let's go the intended way. I don't have any intentions of angering the gods this day. Well, angering a god, that is. Cover some ammo while I go through this. You pick now to target me. Of course. Was there a shop out here? Yeah, there was. Okay, I'm going back and selling really quick. So close to the end, and yet, my bags are full. How can I carry all this loot if I don't have more loot? God, Marcus, just like ODST these vending machines out here. Or like he just mass throws them out into the world. He doesn't even aim. That should be enough. Yeah, that's enough. One of two times I've actually bought health from his stand in this entire playthrough. Oh my god, just corrode already. So I can do this. You're really... Fine, whatever, let's test it out. Yeah, it's fine. This shotgun has now become my new friend. interesting predicament. Alright. I'm gonna level up again before I get to that boss, aren't I? Okay, just a long way around. I thought it was going to be an extra cliff. Hi! You don't want to do this. You don't know what made those bones? You don't want to know what made those bones.
That's my stuff.
What shot me? Oh, there it is. Attitude readjustment, I see. And let's see. Payback or die hard? Nope, safeguard. More shields. Almost 1,000 health, and I think my shield's probably at 700, if not a little higher. I'll wait a second to find out. 814, okay, that's fine. And it begins. Oh my god, just go down. I can't see who's winning, but I hope it's me. the cry of the generation. There, now that you die. Hello, boys. Who are you going to go talk to? Sir, there was no one over there to talk to. I was just here. Ah, yes, it was worth it. More loot. Worse, and a sniper rifle. But oh boy, they keep feeding me shotgun shells. Jeez. Okay, am I done being assaulted on all sides now? Well, I put myself in that position by, kind of running headlong in the battle now, didn't I? Ah, if only. Okay. So I feel like the winning strat here. Oh, no, charge chest. I feel like the winning strat here is just going to be to use this. Fill up the shotgun and use it against the boss. Just get all up in its face space. Stop giving me the shotgun. You can tell me it has an amazing everything, but using it is going to give me like 3 shots and then I have to switch shotguns again anyway. Yay, the vault! That went way longer than I thought it was. Oh well, I'm here now. When does my alarm go off in the morning?
You have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me.
Oh, damn, dude. Hello, Destroyer.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. And that makes it vulnerable.
Oh, there's its eye.
It's flesh and blood. It can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim.
I might blow that up. I'm literally just gonna stand here and shoot at its open mouth, get the buff, and we're off. Patoom! Can I kill it with the transfusion? Okay, I should actually probably shoot it before I die. I wanted to kill it with a transfusion.
You opened the vault. I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Oh no, Andrew Clapper Trapper. And it. Don't eat it. I'll take that, thank you. Just want some loot. Holy cow, I just noticed how stacked I am in terms of dosh. I haven't bought very many things, have I? Okay, is that all the dosh? I think that's all the dosh. As soon as I said that. Alright. Meh. And of course, nothing better.
All right.
I'm not using my liquidate skill, I don't think. What's the one I've been using this whole time? It gives more Master Blast. Oh, it's only 18 a clip. Damn. What's the reload rate? Never mind, it's a burst fire. Bad. Now let's see. Let's see if I can cheese this. So, Underdome. I'm gonna just cheese it.
For my fourth, you know, on the prowl. I don't know when I'll meet him or where I'll meet him, but he's out there. For now, I'll get my jollies off on bringing pain this way, or maybe this way. And in the end, the crowd will love me for my brutality. I'll make them yearn for more and more of my pain. I'll be cruel and enjoy myself. When the thrill wears off, I'll leave and find a new toy. Until then, not too different than matrimony, come to think of it. Maybe the Colosseum is my fourth husband, in a way.
Oh, look, it's Moxie. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Going back. So, let's see if it works. I've been lied to, I feel. Yes, I am trying to cheese this hell of hard. Okay. Maybe it works only multiplayer. Let's try it. Exit, exit. It unloads, it saves, it unloads everything. I'm gonna try this a little bit, see if I can cheese this. Probably won't be able to cheese it, but I'll try it. Ha! They're all gone. Okay, I did something wrong. Oh well. Probably if I didn't open up every single chest. Well, let me try this. Let me try one other way. Probably not going to work, but this, and then going right back in the vault. Nada. Okay. That's fine by me. So, I guess we'll go turn this in and... we'll turn this in and probably end off the stream for today. And then... the next time I stream, if I don't decide to do Mario Maker or something, I guess I'll... yeah, maybe I might hold off on doing the DLC. So I know kind of what I'm doing. New missions. Oh boy. That's the game. So, before I end off tonight's stream, did anybody have any questions? Did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask? I know it's a Monday night, but let's see who we can send you guys off to in the meantime. Looks like only person that's still live right now is Slim Kirby, so let's send you guys off to him. He's playing Hat in Time.